and welcome. Welcome to Cosmetologist Station with Sonya K. Yes, this video is all about beauty school. Now I'm complete. What's next? Do I go work for myself or do I do corporate? So, you did your theory, learned all you could learn, your cuts, your chemicals, you did your hours, had your instructor oversee the things that you learned in theory, make sure that you was doing it right on the floor. You even did strangers' real-life hair. And so now you've got license, ready to go work. Do you go to a salon and work and pay boot rental and learn through trial and error and see what you know and what you need to work on? Or do you go straight to corporate and set yourself up? You get paid, you don't have a bill, you get some ongoing education on things while you're learning that you are not so strong on, and you take it from there. Decide if you want to go on your own, because you are building up clientele, you're understanding your strengths, your weaknesses, you're also understanding how to run a business and what it takes to run a business, what you need in running your business. Because when you go to the corporate world, you're definitely going to see how things are ran. It's a placement for everything. And it's no different from when you get your own, except it's yours. So you're in here and you're learning and you're doing hair and you're feeling good, but you have to decide what's best for you in the long run, because you don't want to work corporate all your life. You want to get your own money. You know, I say corporate is good when you first start off, but it's not a place where you want to be forever. Everybody got calls that's meant to be played. Some people